Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. I almost said Origins, and then I almost said Awakening, and I don't know why, because I haven't played either of those in a while. Dragon Age 2 was the most recent one I've played. Anywho, in the last episode I wasn't even able to save at the end because this mage down here wants to fight us, even though we can't even do damage to them because we're not on the same level, which is rude. He's throwing things out of books and just being ridiculous. And I don't even know what to say. He doesn't know what to say either. This guy's coming at me though. How about you don't do that? Oh my god, is that Anders? That looks like Anders. But with a knife. It's a cell sword apparently. Oh no, it does not look like Anders at all. That guy is bald. But he's wearing like Anders' outfit.
Should move on.
His body is jiggling.
We can only restore order by securing an alliance.
That was weird. Bowstring, huh? What is there? Spin the lead. Spindale lead. More elf root, it seems. Are you guys tired of me collecting things? I bet you are. What is on my map even? What is this? Shards in the hinterlands? You know I'm supposed to be doing that. Oh yeah, there was a shard in this house. In this burning house. I remember that. Oh, we're up. Fire cannot kill a dragon. Apparently, I'm invulnerable to fire. Move, bear, please. Move. I can't.
Let me try.
Okay. Varric, open the door! Yay! Wait, what was that? Move, guys, move. Everyone's in my way. Dwarven room crafting. And stuff. There's a shard in here. Oh, it's a mosaic piece? What? Oh, there's a shard. This is weird. Okay. Well, I got out. Oh, right. What's over here? Uh-oh. People that want to attack us. That's not good. Get them. Say that. Well, I didn't get very far, but at least I got away from him. Oh, so let's watch where you're staying. Stand right next to me, man. Why are you glowing, girl? You look crazy cool. I got a Navarin skull. Apparently, there's more enemies behind this wall over here. Seems. What's this? Loot! Oh my god, sledgehammer? Yeah. Some kind of metal over here, iron. Alright, let's see who's up here. Templar Knight, huh? Well, you're dead. Oh wow, you guys did not have that much health. What's this? Spindleweed. Look at all this spindleweed! I discovered the witchwood. Am I playing Dragon's Dogma again? There's a shard up here? There's a shard up here. Oh, I can just walk around.
Perhaps well. The Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.
What objects? Oh, the shards. What is this exclamation? Kinda wanna learn what it is. What is this? Oh my gosh, there's just so much to explore. I claim it. Saga the Sixth Dancer. What? I can't read that. And there's a house? Oh my god. Wait a minute. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Holy crap, I made it around that whole house. I might be stuck now. Thank you, Eric, for saving my life. Yay, I'm free. Cabin key required. I don't have a cabin key. What? I can just break that shit door down. Can I? What's over here? Well, things want to kill us that way. Ooh, another triangle. Okay. Fifth stanza. What are you guys getting ready for? That rebel spellbinder. Gizem! Don't mind me, I'm looting Templar. I got a shocking staff. Panic. Wow, that does like no damage. I'm not really satisfied with that spell. No! Whoa, what are you guys shooting at now? Damn. Embryon. It's all kinds of stuff. What was that little question? Yeah, what's this? What are you? I want to discover whatever that is. It's pointing me to. What's this? Oh. Defender armor. I made it. Read. Stronghold of the Apostate Mages. Be tired of letting the witless fools bind you with their fear. Come to the Witchwood. Follow the signs. We will be free to work our craft. Free to become the new gods we have always known we truly are. An unsigned letter written in large and excited red. Yeah. Okay. Huh. I don't want to do that. Hello? Oh, hell yeah, Rift. Whoa, no. Lesser Terror, excuse you. Go back. Go back where you came from. I don't wanna. Nope. Not dealing with you. Oh, God. It disappeared and came back up on Cassandra. It's no good. Stop it. Stab it. Okay. More of them, huh? That's done. Oh god! Ha ha! I'm a fast evader. You know what? I'll disrupt you and take your health that way. How about that? What do you think about that? I can't do it. But I can close your rift. I can close it so you can never come out of that hole again. Got a hole in the world. Nice hat, Cassandra. What's this? Oh, shard. Interesting. Oh, look at this little place. Wait, was I just here? Kind of? West Road. What's this? Templar Archer, Whoa, I'm like a friggin' firework. What is this? Oh, another shard, huh? Like siphon. Collected 5 of them. What the hell? Oh my god. The stronghold still is like happy. Oh wow. Templar Knight's doing some damage up there. Cassandra. A little bit. And a freaking firecracker. By the way. Damn, he took the Cassandra. Oh. I got a hand hammer, another one. Jesus. Come from Kevin. Brothers, we must listen to the call of the Maker himself, who has given us the duty to destroy these mages. By their rebellion, they have forfeited their right to live. They are not people in any order that asks us to end this just and righteous battle is alive. The test set by him to separate the faithful from the foolish. Join us off to the West Road and fight for a worthy cause. A letter written in crisp and educated. Sure, the difference is right there. That's interesting. What's this? Loot. Bowstring and mosaic piece. 2 out of 12. I wonder if it's just quinky dink that I found in like that. Just like a fire star. Claim. Fort Connor. Codex unlocked. Fort Connor was constructed by a young Arl Enum. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Destroy. There's the fruits. Oh, I destroyed Red Lyrium, apparently. Sweet. What is this big purple area? Oh, it's that? That's the apostate stronghold. Okay. I think I should get this camp. And then I can wipe some other camps, right? Say something about fast travel. Okay. I don't know the best way that's gonna be able to get us to this camp. Probably explore that stronghold a bit more. Maybe I will. What's this? Templar encampment. Oh, we already. Codex update. Oh, shit. Did we find it? Oh, god. Or is it just a lot of Templars? Damn, Solas, you're a freaking bullet mage. Dude, the guys with the shield are pretty dangerous, so. Good job, team. Good job. Yeah, all kinds of stuff, okay. Huh. Loot it. Loot that. Oh, lands, whoa. Big ass chest, holy crap. Magister stats, like. That's interesting. More manageable. What's this up here? Something wants to attack us at that camp. Looks like. Broken bridge. This bridge was broken recently, most likely in fighting between apostate mages and renegade Templars. Fortunate. Ah, more Templars. Well, we gotta have a good thing to draw. Let's see what Barrett can do. I am this crossbow firing dwarf. What the hell does that do? You just put out friggin' jack spikes around me? Holy crap. What is that? Oh my god, I did a backflip. That is sick. Crossbow though. What about being a friggin' warrior? What? Oh, that's just blocking? I am a warrior, Cassandra! Holy crap. Calm down. Calm down. Bladed longbow, huh? Man, you don't have a freaking jump forward spell. I have to be me. Let's cross the broken ass bridge. Who's with me? I hope you guys can jump. Aw, the bridge is kind of melted. All the way broken. What's this? Loot. 9 gold jewelry and a letter. Letter found under the dead body. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop until you take it back to the Western Fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find notes written by your own sleeping hand. Take it back, or I will draw allies to do it for me. Okay, that's creepy. What's this? See another exclamation mark up here. Embrium! Embrium. Fennec! Maybe a little Fennec. These things are weird. Again, cute. Letter found on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in that area. The package was lost somewhere on the river north of those farms. Follow the river and we'll find it, or we'll find you. Something wants to attack me. What? Is that friggin' big miniature wolf? Oh my god, it is. I don't wanna fight wolves, that's sad. Holy crap, holy- oh god. Oh, wolf. Fighting me. Oh god. Please, no. Back off. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good to know. That was sad.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
Oh, so it's not a real
wolf. The breach
may
have driven them mad. Or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Demon wolves? What? Found Redcliff Farms. Whoa, what are you summoning berries for? I think we're almost at that point. Look at the water. Oh, fruit. It's so beautiful, guys. It's so beautiful. What's this? What? Get out of my way! What are you? Set up camp. I already know it would make a good camp. Place. Blah, blah. Stuff. Alright, guys. Let's, now that we set up a camp, let's fast travel. See if we can. Aw, there's a freaking thing that it wants me to do over here. Fine. See what they mean here first. And then I will go. What's this? Read. Letter in an empty home. Endrin. They're telling everyone to leave until the mages and Tugvar stop burning everything down. Saw the way the merchants were looking, though. If we just flee, they'll pick our houses clean. I'm taking our little project to the cave in the hills up north. You know the one. It'll be safe there until the house, until this all blows over. Hustle. Okay. Like I was saying before, we have a camp. Let's see if we can fast travel, what they were talking about. Yeah! Hell yeah, I can travel. And then do that quest that wants us to do, find Giselle or whatever. Travel faster. Alright, Gabe? Don't tell me you're traveling. Tell me you're there. Let's go. Snap, snap. Yeah! We made it. Select that. Oh my god, there's a lot. Crap, I can't. Oh, that's just.
Nothing to report, sir.
Oh, come on, God, can we jump down here? Oh, it's not good. That guy's chilling, though. Come on. I can do it. Mark my words. I'll find a way. Because I have a will. You know what they say. Jump, Inquisitor! Through the bushes and around the trees and the woods and stuff, and oh my god, fall damage. And
Mother
not really
far. Cannot be far.
Hopefully. She's not. Oh, there's stuff behind us. Oh. Templars. More Templars.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Oh my god, look at these dudes frozen right here. It's crazy. Alright, who wants to fight me?
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
Oh, he doesn't talk to me. No, they don't kill. Ow! Don't do that. Hey, little book mage. Oh, these ones are crazy spells.
Dead.
What you doing? Good, he's dead.
More coming our way.
Really? From where? This direction? Hello! Good to see ya! Not. Give me a Templar knife. Just that. And this. Oh, didn't I get a staff? Well, I have a freaking dragon staff though. I bet it'll be good for a little while. That with the shield's kind of pissed off. Just saying. Soul has spurred the shit out of him though. Oh my god. Yeah, you're done.
It's done.
Good. Inquisition is awesome. Oh my goodness, fade to black. What? That guy's limping. Oh no, she's hurt. Her stomach. She's hungry, maybe? Look at us. So, nice hats. Did you guys make that little sign? It's nice.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Healing mages.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Oh, come on.
Return to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
Yeah. But nothing.
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Listen to my hat.
Mother Giselle. I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Sometimes you asked for me.
Hopefully I'm told you asked for me.
Good reason.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it.
Well, who is it all involved?
I won't lie to you.
With?
Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine.
Oh, that's shady.
Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
Okay. Don't you support the Chantry? It was a tragedy.
What happened was horrible.
Of course she supports the dead.
But hopefully not beyond reason. Mm-hmm. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared.
What?
They have heard only frightful tales. But... give them something else to believe.
Are you saying I should look all pretty and go see them? Oh my god, who could hate this face? Does this face look like the face of a demon? Will that even work?
That won't just make it worse. Because you are a mage.
Yeah.
That too. Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them. You just need some of them to doubt.
Oh, that's less
of a worry. Is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
Thanks.
It's good of you to do this. I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but... I hope.
Hope is all we have, Mother Giselle.
The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. Yeah. You could build the Inquisition into
maybe
a force
feel so important.
That will deliver us or destroy us.
Don't say that.
I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gasoline.
Sweet.
It is not much.
Haven's a long way away.
But I will do whatever.
You just gonna walk? You gonna fast travel? But didn't answer me! Well, apparently, she does not care.
Corporal Vayan is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak
Loot.
With him.
Who's Corporal Vale? Corporal Vale this. Oops, sick. Sucky, sucky, sucky. Under protection of the Inquisition. What? Red cliff stuff, fast travel thing. What is this? Seventh stanza of Teared Up Red Ash. Oh my god. Where's the first one? Like, what the hell? What's this exclamation man mark?
That's the last one. Eugene
Hunter, huh? It's
going to be a long, hungry night.
What's the problem?
These people.
Mr. Pet?
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating.
Look at that sword in his stomach.
No lords around to kill you for poaching.
Rams,
too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Fine, I will go kill rams for you and get the meat of the ram. What's going on down here? Oh, the tabletop bridge. Hello. Ooh, thanks. Let a friend in Redcliffe Hall. I can read that later.
Right.
Oh, the refugee.
Anyone, please help my wife.
Wow, what's going on?
What's wrong?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs.
Ooh, shit.
Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills.
What? There's a cult and he joined it?
Without that potion, she'll die.
Okay. That sounds very, urgent. Wait, I can buy things over here? Like, what? Mercenary blade. Lightning staff, huh? Fire staff. I wanna sell. Oh, maybe I do want to sell, actually. Look at these crappy mercenary pigs. And, fire staff sucks. The ice staff sucks. I mean, that. These things suck. I have two handy hammers. Might as well take one. Alright. I can buy ram's leather? I think I have enough though. Oh my god, dragon wing scales? Why the hell can I buy that from you? That seems a little bit crazy. Whatever. Well, that's cool. Huh. I'm just going in a circle. Where do I want to go even though? Seems like there's a lot for us to do. I need a parkour. Or look for a shard. Oh my gosh, this area is so big. We can do it. I wonder when I can start getting new companions. If you guys know, like, don't spoil or anything, but like, try to point me in the direction of some companions if I'm able to get any right now. Or tell me, yeah. Purple Veil, dude.
You're with the Inquisition.
Yes, I am the Inquisition.
Thanks for your help.
Uh-huh.
Mages and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are dying.
Mr. Eyeball, but
if the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
That's good. Any other concerns?
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit.
Oh.
I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Healer, okay. Said people might starve, yeah?
You were concerned about refugees starving.
Yes. Many of them brought food.
I was going to get food, but I was going to get the,
safe in the city.
The ram up the hill meat.
Who has some ideas.
He must be the guy I talked to. Oops, I'm not done. People are cold?
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
Yeah.
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of all Lyrians.
Damn.
A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring him last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
Across the road, okay. Tell me of the Templars.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royo not long ago. These
I see a lot of them here.
Now they're killing rebel mages. Along with any refugees they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
Yeah, that's not very good. Tell me about the mages then.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own.
They're in Redcliffe? Just
apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power.
Oh.
Rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
Oh. Tell me about the horse master, and
what
then I'm leaving.
What do you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
I want a horse.
Horse Master Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fellow.
Wait, the Redcliffe farms? We're just there.
Hold up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
Okay.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Farewell. Well, well, well. Stabilize areas by sealing fade rifts, expand the reach of the Inquisition by setting up new camps, and complete quests to gain power and influence. Spend power on scouting operations at the war table to unlock new opportunities. Gaining enough influence increases the rank of your position and grants you access to unique perks. Well, there. I could travel to Val Royale with the power I have, apparently. That seems a little bit unseen, seeing as I just discovered this huge-ass area to explore. Where am I even going? Do I have discovered this game? I think I have. That's funny. Is that a shard? Shards and things. That's the Dennett guy. Yeah, see, there's it's right next to the camp. Nice. There's all kinds of things we can do, it seems. Wow. Ooh, Redcliffe. Well, this is kind of overwhelming. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we'll start trying to clear up some of these quests in this Redcliffe area, and eventually probably make our way back to Haven for a break and stuff like that. But yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Bye!